The SR-71, nicknamed Blackbird and Habu, based off the designs of the A-12 and YF-A-12, was first seen soaring in the skies in 1964. 32 of these reconnaissance aircraft were built to help the United States keep an eye on its enemies to help maintain U.S. air superiority until 1998, yet till this day holds the fastest manned air-breathing jet category title.